News in 6 tonight, more than 50,000 people had an eye to the sky during the Rhode Island National Guard open house and air show. The air show had a local connection. Two F-15 fighter jets from the 104th Fighter Wing at Barnes Air National Guard Base were on display to thrill the crowds. Both modern and vintage fighter aircraft flew in formation and performed maneuvers. Kids checked out the aircraft and volunteers raised money for military family organizations.